We are Team Aggie Soul. The theme of the house is really to encourage community living because our target audience is really farm workers, agricultural workers, and they tend to live sometimes with individuals that they may or may not know. So we want to encourage them to have a communal space that opens up to the outside and just a relaxing environment and for them to come home to after a long day of work.
For the competition, we've aimed the house to be agricultural farm working housing. However, after the competition, we're aiming for this to be low income housing for the masses. So for the competition, the market would be, of course, agricultural. However, after the competition, this is generally meant to be available for the masses of California and America.
We don't want people to have to make a choice anymore between sustainable living and affordable living. We want it to be, you know, one and the same.
That would be great if we just educate public, not only, you know, all ages, specifically in, like, kids in the early ages, to learn about ZNE energy and affordable house, and that can affect their future. And then maybe some of them in the future want to pursue and then dedicate their future to be an architect, engineer, and then we can make a culture, actually.
In terms of the opportunities available to collegiate students, this is by far the largest in scope. This is also by far the one that gives the most responsibility and opportunity to the students. Very rarely can a student come out and say that they developed a project that involved construction, architecture, engineering, all combined. So this is a fantastic opportunity for all students.
Go Aggies!